The man on the train smiled at me today. He's quite a nice man in a nice kind of way. The man on the train, the man on the train, he was reading his paper, the usual city page. I read the cartoons that were facing my way. He gave me a smile. I tried not to notice, but on the last cartoon my lips made a moon, and he smiled at me again. The man on the train. Then we went into a tunnel, and the train began to rumble and roar. We laughed in surprise, and the look in his eyes told me something more. Then I knew from that moment the magic of love had come into my life. And I thought that one day I might make a very good wife. I might make a very good wife to the man on the train. Now we are married, and I'm happy to say we sit down to breakfast every day. And I'm right by his side with our baby of two, while he's reading his paper. We read the cartoons, and every night when he snores, rumbles and roars, I remember again the man on the train.